back with Castillo.
Big man thing, yeah. Wagwan.
Have you actually got a big dick though?
Yeah, bruv. You want to open your mouth and you can measure it.
I don't like the Metropolitan line, bruv. Some next thing, we went on a date and she took me to a pyramid scheme meeting, bruv. Two white people come out, they're like, how would you like to get rich? And I was like, the fuck out of here with that. Bro. It's like two old white people and they tried to get me to sell like lotions and Herbalife things. I'm like, so you want me to go around my estate sending people baby oils and lotions, bruv? I look like a sex offender. Allow it.
Rise and shine, niggas. Fuck you. Big man ting, yeah? I got a DM saying, I've been with my girlfriend for time and I've recently caught her cheating for the second time. Big man ting, yeah? You don't need no relationship advice, bruv. What you need to do is take your willy, fold it up, and put it in the fucking bin, bruv. Or donate that shit to the Oxfam or the Red Cross, bruv. Or maybe you can go cash converters and get a pound for that shit, bruv. Buy yourself a ham and cheese sandwich.
The problem, because the male ego will have you thinking you're good in bed and...
Do you know I know? Because my willy drives girl crazy. They always come back.
So you got toxic dick then?
Big man thing. That's the one you need right there, lad. You got girl, they'll pay your rent for that dick.
Really?
Big man thing.
They'll pay your rent?
Yeah, real talk. I had girl pay my rent before. No, I don't know sugar mama things. Ting's my age.
Paying your rent?
Big man thing. This dick will have your girl taking out loans. Yeah, putting things in people's names, bruv, it's mad.
Oh, I've got my dog here today, by the way.
He's got a dog here, and it's sneezing on me because it's got the coronavirus.
It doesn't, it's because he's excited.
Oh. Anyway, mad sneezing on me, bruv. I'm gonna have to dash your dog outside the window, bruv.
Like, I wanna be here, bruv. I wanna be present, bruv. Yeah, you get me? I don't wanna end up on Brixton High Street selling reggae CDs and incense for the man then, bruv. That's a dead life, bruv. Do you know what I mean? People do that, bruv. Do you know what I mean? People do that. That's a mad life. Well, the men then, you go outside the station in Brixton, and they're like trying to rub something on the inner of your, in your inner wrist, bruv.
But you look like you're like bad man. No. You look like you're like a man to just grab you by the throat and just mash up your thing. I'm not going to lie.
You need to be able to cry. You need to be able to open up.
Mm. You got really pretty eyes.
I like the way you just like...
Big man thing. And I like the earrings as well. I love hoop earrings. I'm not going to lie, you know, bruv. She's chatting bare shit, so I just zoned out for a bit.
Big man thing, yeah? Why do these mad people on Spice keep coming for me, bruv? And how's this guy gonna be talking shit when he's dressed like the fucking Unabomber, bruv? Any creep posing with this meerkat after you just bum-fucked it in the woods, bruv? And the maddest thing is, yeah? I didn't even want to come for you like that, bruv, because I looked at your picture and I could see the pain in your eyes, bruv. I could see the mental health in your eyes. I could see you're a man that's had a hard life, bruv. Your family's probably been isolating and social distancing themselves from you for the past 10 years, bruv. Now you're just online chatting shit and going bald, bruv. All that hate's just fucking eating away at your hair follicles. You need to take that energy and channel it into washing your balls, bruv. Looking like a new strain of the coronavirus. COVID-20, bruv. Anyway, stay off my comments and focus on fucking animals in the woods, bruv. Dickhead.
Is that the coffee thing that your bridging?
No, this is actually chamomile, vanilla, and manuka honey. Absolutely
sound
gorgeous.
Like it tastes like shit, man.
No, it's brilliant. It's
I hate
really
things like that.
It's really it just goes slides down your throat like
sounds
however
like
things
be sliding
slide
down
your
body later
throat.
On, bruv. Like
no, this
diarrhea.
This will make your stomach go
fuck up.
No, it will settle it. It's really nice.
Mm. Would you beat on there?
Yeah, bruv. I'd definitely beat, bruv. Okay. But the thing is, I wouldn't be doing what they do, bruv. I'd be trying to beat right in front of the camera so niggas see me in 4K, bruv.
Were they beating in the bathroom?
Yeah, I think sometimes they beat it now like the little secret villa type thing.
Okay.
I'd be fucking right in front of the British public, bruv. Oh, you know what I mean? They'd be seeing me, bruv, in 4K dick swinging, bruv. You get me, bruv? I'd be looking right in the camera, bruv. I'd be like, yeah, that's me. I'm fucking. You lot see me. Oh, are you one of them like...
Yeah, just go straight to my belly. It doesn't go to my bum or anything. Just go to my belly.
Because if you had some cankles, that shit would be hot. If you had like the big ankles.
Do you really like that stuff?
Yes. Yes, I love cankles. Like sometimes like if I got girls' legs in the air, I'll just lick her ankle and her foot, bruv. Just suck her whole toe. Just a big foot. I love it. I love just a big everything.
Yeah, you're weird as fuck.
How's that weird? I'm gonna lie to you, bruv. Like, I would pair it with somebody from the very first day. First person that steps for me, I'm pairing with them. And then the last day, bruv, I'm snaking the fuck out of them, bruv. I'm taking my whole 100K, bruv.
and just bounce.
Yeah, bruv, because imagine that, like, I'm a guy in it, bruv. Like, as a man, them, you ain't going to get no boohoo man's deals and shit like that,
okay,
bruv.
Okay, okay, okay.
Yeah, but you ain't going to be on Pretty Little Thing and all that, bruv. You get me? So I'd snake the thing for the money, bruv. Get my 100K and fuck off, bruv. You get me? That, the girl that will be able to do the Pretty Little Thing, be modeling, I don't know, lingerie and hair bonnets and thing, bruv. What's, what's a man going to be doing, bruv? You're going to be modeling sliders, bruv. That's shit.
Yeah.
You get me, bruv? I'd snake the fuck out of that chick so quick, bruv. I'd be like, babes, I got to live, bruv. Man's.
Big man thing, yeah? I got a DM saying, so I liked this girl for time, and she was giving me cold vibes back in school, but I kept pursuing her. Then after graduation, she fucked my best mate twice, and they had a thing, but it didn't work out. He left her high and dry. Anyway, a few months later, we ended up getting together, and we have been together ever since. Does it matter, or am I a mug? Big man thing, yeah?
You're a better man than me, bruv. Because I couldn't do that, bruv. I couldn't be with a girl knowing that she had fucked my best friend, bruv. I couldn't be looking at my best friend in the eyeballs knowing that he's had his willy in my girl's mouth, bruv. That's mad. You gotta look at this on a deeper level, bruv. If you was to bring your girl to your best friend's house right now, her phone would automatically connect to his Wi-Fi, bruv. Your girl's pussy juice has marinated into your brethren's mattress, bruv.
So we went to her yard. And as soon as we finished, she started smoking crack, bruv.
What?
Yeah, she started smoking crack.
So you slept with a crackhead?
Basically. And then after that, I just wanted to go to my yard, bruv. I made up a lie. I said my mum was cooking dinner, bruv. I got to get home fast.
Oh my God.
And then she was driving home, bruv. She was swerving in the road like, oh my God, you're so beautiful. I was like, bitch, you are a crackhead, bruv. Take me home. Yeah, it's a crackhead. Like, I didn't know she was a crackhead at the time, but the pussy was good. You get me?
Cankles, stretch marks, all of that. It's nice.
Do you think that's because you're maybe, it's like a motherly figure?
Nah, fuck bare mums, but like...
Oh my God.
But not like that. Like, not like, I don't think it's because of that. Like, I got a thing because I'm a motherly figure.
Like,
it's
like nurturing.
Big women. No, just like big women. I used to date like a lot of like 40-year-old things. The oldest I've dated is about 55 or 49. Not dated, fucked, but like 49 and 55 is the oldest I've seen. But I used to just date like 40-year-old things.
One time I went to a house, yeah, she was looking crisp every single time. I went to her house one time, bruv. My girl had full doo-doo plaits, bruv. She looked like Jim Jones, bruv. It looked mad.
I said Jim Jones.
She looked mad, yeah. And then literally, she was just moving hella crackish, bruv. She was like, hi, babes. And I was like, ew, bruv. What is going on with you, bruv?
You still beat, though.
I was going to, bruv. But then, like, I was going to. And then literally, just before that, she said, can you go downstairs? Like, I got a dealer coming around. I was like, what, a dealer? That's when I realized what's going on, yeah. And she's like, he's coming. I went downstairs. This was in Chelsea. I went downstairs, yeah. I look around the corner, yeah, and I see, like, two black Range Rovers and bare man outside the Range Rovers, bruv. Yeah. And I was like, what's going on there? Do you know what I did, bruv? I peeked around the corner, bruv. I turned around. I was like,
are you ran?
I ran to the bus stop, bruv. Got
why
the fuck home,
run, bruv.
What the fuck was going on there, bruv? Why is it two black fucking Range Rovers, bruv? What the hell is this? Have you ever seen Rise of the Foot Soldiers, bruv? Do you see what happens when Range Rovers pull up, bruv?
Bro.
You get killed, bruv.
It
fuck
was just
that,
a dealer shooting.
I don't give
bro.
A fuck. Why is there two Range Rovers, a bare man outside, bruv? They're about to traffic me, bruv. Send me to Czechoslovakia stand, bruv. That's mad.
Big man thing, yeah? I got a DM saying, my girlfriend of 5 years has just started going Leicester Uni. And as soon as freshers started, she broke up with me. What should I do? You can't do fuck all, bruv. It's over. You can't even cut that off either, bruv, because she cut you off. Now, I'm going to tell you something, and this shit is going to hurt, bruv. It's going to burn you. But I need to tell you this, bruv, because you need to know. Your girl's about to get a bachelor's, a PhD, and a master's degree in Willy, bruv, with honours. And there's nothing you could do about it, bruv. But if you're lucky, she might just give you some throwback pussy when she comes back on a holiday, bruv. But I'm not making you no promises. So don't get excited, bruv. Don't get excited. I was fucked up, bruv. Because she went to that freshers party and she was like, oh my God, look at these men. Look at these men. And she got moist, bruv. That's what happened. She got moist. But it's all good, though, bruv. You know what I mean? Get your ticket to the big man ting show and get a new ting, bruv. But don't be crying, bruv.
I think maybe people just feel like you rubbed them the wrong way. You don't rub me the wrong way, but I feel like that's what it is.
You'd love
but
me to rub you, though, wouldn't you?
Nah, you're a bit skinny.
Big man ting, yeah? I got a DM saying, I recently stopped talking to my girl because I cheated on her, but we didn't break up. The other day I found out she cheated on me as well, and she dealt with my boy before that. She's moved mad with the man them here and there, but I don't know what to do. Any advice, bro? Big man ting, yeah? No disrespect to your wifey in that, because I'm sure she's a decent woman. But that sounds like a lot of chlamydia going on, bruv. And I don't even know why you're asking for advice. Another man's balls was slacking off your wifey's chin, bruv. You need to cut that off.
And the fact that you know that your best friend has smashed your wifey, it's all long, bruv. Because one day you two are going to have an argument, and he's going to turn around like, yeah, bruv, that's cool, you know, but that's why I fucked your girl, you pussy old dickhead. But it's all good, though, bruv. Don't watch that. As long as you're happy, bruv.
People from Major Think's page, like I said, shout out to Major Think. They were coming on my page and chatting shit, bruv, yeah? So I saved their names, bruv, so I can shout them out on this, bruv.
I said you saved their names.
There's a guy, yeah, he wrote, his name is bruv. So big man thing, you lot. If you're not watching this right now, log into your Instagram, follow this guy and tell him to fuck his mom, bruv. Yeah, so basically, he wrote, his name is the Wolf of HHT, bruv, yeah? He should change his name to the Wolf of his mum's living room, bruv, because you ain't doing fuck all, bruv. He wrote, dumb, now he's the real account, bruv. He's actually a legit guy. He's got a picture on there. He looks like a child molester. His name is, he said that, and he said, dumb guy, just admit you don't have any brain capacity for anything other than dead chat and bruv. So you lot, go on his shit and cuss the fuck out of him, bruv. You get me, bruv? You're the fucking wolf of your fucking, bruv, your mum's bedroom. You're the wolf of wanking, bruv. Fuck you, bruv. And there's another guy, he's got a meme page, bruv. It's called working.smarter.notharder, bruv, yeah? His meme page is shit, bruv. He's got 5,000 people there. He's been doing it for years, bruv. And the fact that you've been doing it for years, you've got 5,000 people is shit, bruv. So go on his meme page and tell him to fuck off, bruv. This is what he wrote. He said, I never took you serious when I first saw your cheesy content, but this is definitely a confirmation to never take you serious. But this is the maddest thing about that. On his page, he's got doing positivity, bruv. Like he wants to come on my shit and talk negative shit, bruv. So you, bruv, fuck your mum, bruv. And if you got kids, fuck your kids and their kids and their kids' kids. Fuck you, bruv.
Big man thing, yeah? I got a DM saying, my girlfriend has messages of her talking to her ex-boyfriend and flirting and calling each other nicknames that was used in their relationship. Further messages show of them planning to meet up at his house. She says it's nothing and I shouldn't worry. What should I do? Big man thing, yeah? I'll tell you exactly what you need to do, bruv. You need to stop being a dickhead. Your girl's out here planning dick appointments and you're asking me what you need to do. You're a fucking mess, bruv. Look at you. Look at you. You're at home right now, stressing, panicking, wondering what you need to do, messaging me for relationship advice. These times your girl's on the Victoria line to Brixton, getting ready to suck some dick, bruv. Just to let you know, when she gets to his yard, they're gonna have the maddest sex ever, bruv, because man's been waiting. Man's gonna be like,